Now that we know what we're stealing, it's time to choose how to steal it. We got three approaches. Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but... if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con. It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security. Get a hold of some uniforms and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive. This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess. Aggressive it is. Why didn't I guess? It may seem the simple choice, but we've still got some options to consider. Going in hard and fast, well, you better be prepared. They're gonna hit back with everything they've got. Keep that in mind when you're looking at the prep work and deciding what to do. Take on as much as you want, but anything that'll make your life easier when you're pinned down by gunfire behind a slot machine might be worth doing. Now the crew. We need them here at Mission Control, organizing everything with me. Gunmen. These guys will use their contacts to source some unmarked weapons. And if you've got the spare cash, it'll also help reduce the heat by causing a distraction during the getaway. The driver. They're gonna set up your getaway vehicle and a switcher car to help you lose the cops if you want to pay for one of those. The better the driver, the better the cars they can help you acquire. Hackers. My tribe. They'll determine how long you get in the vault, so choose wisely or, you know, cheaply. Your call. Gustavo's prior work and connections will mean he has no problems sourcing some of the best weapons around. forgot you were a big, scary biker. New kid on the block. Hopefully he works as well here as he does for your nightclub. Okay, your gunman can provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day.
So your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so... yourself a good run and take off. Then I'll need you to land at the airfield I've marked on your GPS. Your gunmen will be there to collect the shipment.
Put away those shark cards. We need to steal decent getaway vehicles that are in no way associated with our bank accounts. Your driver will help.
You're big bad bikers, we should see about getting you some getaway bikes. Your driver, Zach, tells me the Lost MC have what we need. Go to their hideout and take a look around. There's only one way this is gonna go. Take out these Lost MC idiots and try searching those Benson trucks for the bikes.
Come on.
tell you, it's not in there, so keep looking. You got it. Bring it back here and park it by my desk so I can feel like a man-child with money to burn. The bikes might be in there. Shoot the lock to get the rear door open.
Hell!
You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're going to need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. So deal with them as you see fit. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong? Now the device you're looking for should be on this one.